Just try to use my loud voice. I'm delighted to see everyone here, and I hope that you all have a comfortable seat, because this place looks really big when you come in and you're thinking of, okay, this should accommodate everybody, but once you get all the people in, you see that it's quite different. So I apologize for any inconvenience to anyone, and I do hope that you all will be able to sit back and enjoy the program this afternoon. I hope that everyone got one. If you didn't, there are some left up here, and we can make sure that you get one. I will be introducing each child slash adult as they come up and play for you. And I would just like to say that this program is just a little bit different to read, because we start over here and read down, and it actually finishes at the bottom of the first page, just to let you all know. You know how these modern machines are. They don't always do what you want them to do. So anyway, with that in mind, I would like to...
Thank you.
will hear from one of our young performers, Caitlin Van Flambrook. She is playing C is for Cookie. For any of you Sesame Street fans out there.
I said, no, hi there.
What, little bit.
He or she?
He.
What's his name?
Little bit.
What is it?
Little bit.
Little bit. Ah, that means when he gets a little cookie, it's just a little bit? You did good, Bobs, huh? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
All right, let's go see, find the other ones, yeah. God, this place is really, really nice. There's almost... Oh, I did get a resend. There's Judy.
I know. I just love to have.
Say hi, Judy.
Hi, Judy. Hi, Becca. Hi, Gary. Okay. Please destroy them.
Okay.
I don't want any record of my being here.
Yes, we do want record of
that. Nice to see you again. It's been a long, long time, I think, since I
sent Kathy work.
Just sent it,
yeah.
Yeah.
I think we saw you. You're looking good, you know?
Yeah. Oh, yes, I do.
Everything.
You guys
take
care.
Take care.
Okay. Go ahead. You're fine.
Should we go?
No. Oh, yeah. Stop. Here's my drink.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh,
that was a close one.
What do you want to
do? No, thank you. No.
Oh,
comedy of
errors. There you go. Did you get your driver's license? This girl's getting us in trouble.
You gonna try?
Yeah, she's getting in the way. This one right here. She's getting in the way. This one right here.
She's in the way?
All the time.
She's in the way. How can you say that?
I don't
know. A sharp girl like that? Well, you better get a new pair of goggles.
Okay, all right, I will.
Bobby, get over there by now.
Okay, Earl.
Bobby, you done good.
Oma.
Good.
Good thing.
Isn't she always does that.
Here, get up next to Becca. Bobby, wait, let Becca get... Okay.
Come on over.
Smile, Ma.
Hi. What happened?
One more time.
Get in there with them.
Hi.
And make her behave. Yeah. No, you got to get in there or something, Becca. Come on, squeeze your little buns in there.
No,
you
guys,
no.
One more time.
Here, Mom. Smile. Don't wave, Mom.
Okay.
Smile. Okay.
That's a good one.
I don't think so.
She is pretty here. But she's always pretty. You know?
Yeah.
It's pretty here, but they're always pretty. They only charge a big.
Bobs.
That's okay.
That cane's
push him off the concrete. Come on.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mess up.
No, not one bit.
I know.
Even with your new ending.
Yeah, I know.
You gotta start on a new song now. You gotta better yourself.
I know.
When the Beatles wrote a song and they went in to do it in the studio, their manager said, okay, now I want one better than that. And he said, believe it or not, they came back the next day and wrote another song.
I know.
No.
I know.
Well, it's not that easy, you know. There's so many songs in the world.
No.
You have to
be careful.
Yeah. You have to really.
Where's Becca?
Where's the keys?
Right here.
But it was so cold in there. I think they should have turned
you
the heat up.
The heat, it was very cold in there.
Too warm in there.
No, cold. Yeah, wasn't
no, it was cold. No. It was
freezing. She said she would move.
I wish I would have worn a sweater.
But it's too hot.
Hello, everyone. We're up here at Ludington, Michigan.
And Lenny is in a bad mood.
The date is 6/23. It's our first vacation of the year. It's our first vacation, and we're coming into
Ludington. I need soap. I'm all sticky.
We're coming into
Ludington.
Say hi, Beck.
Hi. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Bobby.
I guess it's drying. Never mind.
We have to pull in.
There's Winnie.
Liquor.
Pull in.
What's up?
Nope.
Keep going. Winnie,
Hi, Mom.
Just around. Go behind us. Did you get the camper?
All right, we're ready. We're going to check in right now.
Here, Beck.
Here's Win. Do it. Hi, Winnie. Hi, Winnie. Are we going tight again?
Yeah, it's going to be fun.
Hi, Winnie.
Whoa, stay here.
How are you doing, Winnie?
You're doing good. Dad's gonna really not like the blends isn't clean anymore.
There's the light, Bobby. Becca's
What's
the jet ski? On the jet ski.
One of those racing jobs.
Wow! I wish I could do that with my long arms.
Wow!
That baby pulled me up in the air. Woohoo!
Here's the river.
Water. Go next one. Next one. There's a Celica.
Where?
Oh, wait, it's with the... Whoa! And an S2000. Did you see the saw coming with the...
Wow, look at all the people at the beach.
I have to get the phone. Tell me when she's done talking. Where is number 11? Here we go. Hi there.
Hi, Willie.
Willie, you had a fan. Are you nervous that way, you know?
You think you own whatever land you land on.
Go in this
the earth
way.
Is what? Just
I don't know.
No, I see one coming out.
There's a line.
But I know every rock has a life, has a spirit, has a name.
Pretty good, guys.
Yeah.
Got
her good
one?
Yes.
Come taste
the back off.
There, hold her right there.
That's good.
She's not going to jump out. But it's too, this is more comfortable.
We're here to Beechwood Camp now.
Biker's coming in with us.
We're here, Winnie.
We got some plowing inside of us.
Sit. Can we go down the dip?
No.
Wait.
There he is. Is he just coming in? Please tell me he's not coming in.
Sit. Watch him be our neighbor.
Bobby.
He might be very nice.
Sit.
Bobby, stop it.
Hey, Bob.
Hi.
Sit.
You need a towel? Funny here. Oh, there's a cougar, the one I want. Which is which?
Wait, this is the bicycle.
Through the tree.
Hi, Dan.
Hi, Bobby. How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
That's good.
We're
trying something new.
We're not
trying to do DVD format this trip.
What?
So we're going to figure this out, okay?
Here.
Wait,
here's
the
bridge.
DVD the whole time?
Here's the bridge.
Oh, yeah.
No, we're not going to do DVD.
So, look, there's the store. Yeah, last night we saw so many deers, and we got a lot of pictures of them.
To get the river, Ben. Is this in the way? Stuff hanging from here.
Look at all the sand. There's a lot of sand here.
Here, we'll go this way. Easy, hold the camera steady. Don't rest your sit on the car. Hold your arm up.
That boat cannot go out in this weather. Do you see the front end of the boat? There is no way that that boat can go.
Sailboat, look at that sailboat. What's it called? Free Spirit. Now, if you guys buy that for me, I'd really like it. Oh, here's PB Steamers. Quick, look. You see it inside? It's nice. Wanna go in there? You can see it?
Sing with all the voices of the mountain. You keep
Jesus. Cool. Good, we finally get to go this way. One way.
Phone out there, I'm looking.
She's sleeping. Hi, Weenie.
They were looking out of the house last year.
Here's Oma's Holiday Inn, where she could stay. And Opa. What'd you get?
Kept saying boring.
Boring.
What'd you get?
I got a Mickey Mouse record.
Let's see.
For $1.70, it was 20% off. How they wrap it? Like you're going to meat market.
Yeah, bless America. It looked like you had 60,000 things in there.
See?
Well, that's nice.
Walt Disney's Silly Symphony. Three Little Pigs by Walt Disney and Mickey Mouse.
Okay.
And we've had some beautiful sunshine and we've had some nice rain to cool things down.
I'm gonna stay in the camper and play Survivor.
Survivor, and we're.
And I won.
Here, you got Winnie?
Here, hi, Winnie. Winnie. Hi, Winnie. Here's our lights.
And here, get the surrounding area. I'm gonna close the trunk.
There's the lake over there. And over there's the lake. And here's our campfire, and our grill, and our camper.
Winnie, here. Don't back up any further, stop.
And our rug. And everywhere around. That's where we take Winnie every day. I do, in the morning. Down there. So this is that.
You get to the camper? Cougar?
Yep. And there's the Durangio. Over there.
There's
a
Durangio.
So that's cool. Alright.
Alright.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay, we're gonna go for a walk. And we'll take the camera along. Because we don't have much on camera. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Bobs. What do you need, guys? Fishing.
Ready, Dad?
Yeah, hey, by the way, we caught... Hey.
What?
We caught two nice bass today.
Yeah?
And you caught them.
I know, I
and
did.
And we should have had them on video, but we have them on...
Here. We have them on video. Or no, kid. Hi, guys. How you doing? There's Winnie. Where is it, Winnie?
There.
Good girl.
Go
good girl. Is there Hasty in? Good girl. Come on, let's go.
Here,
Winnie. Here.
Here, Dad. Mom, look. Here.
Go, come on. In here. 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 Hi, Mom.
Kathy. He's irritating me.
Kathy.
your team.
Well, didn't our neighbors do that? What was their name? So what? What were we scared of?
Go up there. Hi.
Hi, Kath. We going for our evening walk?
Yep.
Look at the lake out there. It's pretty, huh?
See irises.
Oh, cool.
Like I want her in my bed tonight.
No? Kath? Wave! Yeah.
pretty. Hi, Becca. What is this wall they're building? Does anyone know?
I think they decided let's build a wall.
Eventually they'll put wood chips in, I think. Steve?
Hello, doll. Hi.
Bobby.
Come on,
hi.
Bobby, you're ruining it.
Dad, hold mom's hand.
Yeah, this is like...
It's cool. Come on, Kat. Here, we'll videotape mom's feet. Go, magic feet, go. There they go. Hey, they made it. Look at them. We got them on video. Oh, everybody take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. I just... Here, stop, Kat. Stop. How are you?
Okay.
Here, I'm going to zoom in. Look what I got back here. Winnie! Do you see a deer? What do you see? She'll see him before we do.
Come on, Win.
There goes Winnie. There goes the little Vina. Little Vina Schnitzel. Isn't that pretty? I love doing this. My favorite pastime right here.
Start looking for deer. Yeah, there's deer around here. This is where we saw them the last time. What?
That squirrel. It was flying. There, right through the wind.
Back on.
To the right, you'll see. You can, me and Bobby come down here, right, Bob?
Yep. Yeah, this is the up
there's
skyline.
The go
yeah.
Up to the top.
There's the skyline right up there.
There it is.
This is where we saw him, right here. No. Look, Winnie, good job. Here's our old house or old steps that we thought continued up there, but it's all washed away. And soon to be this trail, it's gonna be washed away. Oh, wait. Keep going. Oh, Lylan. Up, 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 up. Good girl. The old steps, you can see them. Right through here. We've never seen them before. Because we've gone the other way. Isn't that cool? There's my family. They're just slow poked. I ran up here, power walk, you know? Fast. Here they come, here's the little wiener. There's Dad. Here comes Winnie. Here's Winnie. Any time now. Here's Winnie.
Here we come. Here she comes.
Here's Winnie. There she is. There's the
Bobby, you got any?
Learning center. Winnie squirrel. Should have bought squirrel. Here's Winnie. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Bobby. We made it.
We're going on a happy camper walk. Steady cam.
Wait.
Wow. Look at this view, guys. Hi, Weenie. Whoa. Look at this. Really nice. Very nice, Wacko, isn't it? Hi, Weenie. How's Weenie doing? Hi, guys.
Hey, we made it.
We made it to the very
top.
Woo!
Here, you get me?
Woo!
Toyota.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Toyota.
Toyota.
Look at this view. Oh.
Toyota.
Weenie. The view is spectacular. It is nice. Here, let's all stand here.
Sit. Uh-oh, Winnie went right there.
Sit.
Winnie just squatted. It was funny. Sit. Hi, Mama.
Hi, honey.
Sit. Okay, come here. Okay, sit. Stay.
Dad, watch the
poop. Winnie.
It's far down. There's a bike rack way down there. There we are walking down the open highway. My $40 for what? For singing and whistling lessons. The $40 anymore, Kath. It's so beautiful up here in the mountains. I'm going to sing. The hills are alive. Of the sound. Oh, you gotta get me singing, then I'll carry you. Of music. La 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 la. Okay. Okay, off. I got her. Say goodnight. Hi, Becca. How are you? Where are we?
I'm on the river. I see two bass here and a sucker.
Yeah? It's nice.
And I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay, we're going. Hi, Becca. It's a pretty steep hill. There's a bench. There's a bench for people to sit, huh?
Uh-huh. I think we should eat some more.
You lost your dollar in that thing?
No.
Nothing came out. What did it show when the dollar sucked the dollar?
A sign that said thank you, sir.
We going this way?
We're all gonna fall down pretty soon. It's not that built good. Straight away.
No.
It's not that bad. We can go straight.
Is it sandy?
Hi.
Roll 'em.
Mom's
Bobby.
Mommy has
show me her some more.
Zoom in on it.
Show me her some more, honey. I'm more interested in your some more.
You don't want
hold
to
it still.
Monkey box?
Turn it sideways.
Ah. I don't think mom's allowed here. It's
hi, Becca. Becca. Hi. Kathy.
Hi.
Finally, I got a response from everyone. Good. Here's our campfire. Here's our s'more plate. Chocolata.
I'm using a stick instead of a prong. Because sticks are better.
They are?
Because it's old tradition.
It is old tradition. It's awesome.
I think Grandma would agree.
Using a stick rather than the steel?
Yep. And Oma.
No, Oma would want a steel ball. Why is that, Becca?
There we go.
Hello, doll. On the campfire with all my marshmallows on my stick.
Hi, Dad.
Hi guys, we're sitting around the campfire again. Is this take two or three?
Hi, Becca.
Here?
There's the bathrooms and the soda fountain shop.
Soda fountain shop?
Well, they have
oh,
pop
we had
machines.
One around here.
There's their backyard.
Got your s'more ready.
Okay. Ooh, looks like Barshwell's. Good job, Bobby. Here's the dock. Here's the lake.
Yeah, right.
The steak was very good.
Hi, Dan.
Good. Hi, how are you, Bobby?
Good. I want to get Applebee's on tape.
Okay.
There it is. We just had dinner.
Yeah, dinner was good.
Yeah.
You guys had a nice chicken sandwich?
Yeah, that was excellent.
Real barbecue chicken
hi, Becca.
Sandwich. I had a huge piece of breast of meat.
Still sunburned on the nose there.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you for pointing that out.
You're welcome. Dad's nose is just there and big.
And I had a nice steak.
Yep.
Dad's hair is a little blonde.
Hi, Mama.
Yeah, it sounded healthy.
How are you? Doing I smell it. Yeah.
What do you want birds for?
For when I get the anchor.
It's already out. Yeah, they're dragging it. Right?
Yeah, it's up in the front.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. See it? It's already down in the front.
Yeah, I see it.
Where?
The
look
team.
At all the people in front. It's like the movie takes that.
Pocahontas. Do what you were doing, Bobby. Look. Bobber.
Yeah, well,
I know.
Cookies.
Be a big deep trench here. There goes the anchor, see it? That is huge. That is still a big ship. You know that? When you look at the people sitting down there, they're standing on there, it's still big. Look at the truck backing up. Yeah, video backing up. Did you see it backing up?
That this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom.
Who the heck is talking?
Of the people, by the people, for the people.
Blah, 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 blah.
I think that was Lincoln. Wasn't it?
That was Lincoln, I think.
Sounds like the ship sinking.
Yes, please.
He's still beckoning it.
Hello.
Did you get it?
Anything else?
I think that's
boop,
it.
Boop, boop.
Stop. Bobby, close the door. We're going to cause an accident.
Go ahead. Motion these guys to go.
Hi, Dad. Hi, guys. How are you doing? We're waiting for the sun to poke out of the clouds. It really is pretty. It really is pretty up here. Look how nice the sun looks. What's that? Driftwood.
Good night. Good night.
Good night, Dad. He's all by himself. The whole beach. There's nobody on it. Except him.
That might be a B-52.
Where is it?
It's silver.
Where
yeah,
is
you're
it?
You're right. It's you're right, Ben.
Hi, Becca. So, how are you doing? Good. How's your monkey box? Okay. Look at him. All by himself.
No, I'm not.
Look at the sun peering through.
I see things.
Whoever he is.
Here, me and Mom get on the blanket. You take a picture of us. Okay, come on. All right.
Hey, kitties.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi, Mama.
Here. Becca, you.
Okay. Here, Dad. Take over.
Awesome, Becca.
Very good.
Very nice.
Here, take over. Still going.
All right.
Okay, come on, Becca, quick. It's not staying long.
Roll them.
Wait a second. Okay, here we go.
Hey, Becca, Bobby. Ooh, you should see this. This looks great.
Are you close enough up?
Somebody zoomed in. Who zoomed?
You.
No, no.
Turn this way, though. Okay, wait, this way. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay.
That looks really nice.
Let's sit down and...
My bites will have somewhere. See, this takes, when you look through here, this takes a wider shot.
Yeah, it does. All right, let's get closer.
Come here, Beth. Do one more. Close. You got that guy in there.
No, I didn't.
you want me to get a picture of your cat?
I did, but you laid down.
Come here.
You look like you're taking cheese, dog.
Booga. Okay, give it to me. Ow.
Going now? Keep 3 miles up. You can't see the shore. I gotta go.
You can still see it.
Yeah. You want to? And I told you guys, if you want to bring your bikes, and if you want to go or something, David.
I'm cold.
Hi, Bobby. Here, get everybody on the beach. Get our buddy. Get him. Zoom in on him.
I've got him.
Do you?
Gary, he is the one. He said that same thing to us, either here or at Mackinac, about the camera.
No.
As, yes. That's a nice camera. I need a new one or something. Okay, ready?
Fine, I'm not going on the cement.
He's what?
Okay.
He's not big.
Brandon! Get him! Get him!
Out of here.
No more cameras. All for today.
Here we go. Becca's driving. I'm in the left-hand or right-hand side.
Passenger.
And then these two knuckleheads are in the back.
Us knuckleheads are back here. Innocent bystanders.
And look at that.
You have two cookie monsters up front.
Very nice.
Make sure it stays in there.
Hi, Winnie. Hi, Winnie. How's my girl? Doing good, yeah? There's Becca. Here's outside our hotel.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi. Dad just caught this 14 and a quarter inch bass. Very nice.
Okay.
I'm taking pictures. Very nice, Dad. And I caught two days ago. Same size, maybe a little smaller, but
which
very
is
nice.
Yep. Well, you got the last bite. Heads up.
Ow.
That kills him right there.
I didn't watch, but I got it on camera. So I'll watch at home. So it's not as... There. He's twitching still.
No, he's not.
I think he's...
Well, if he is, it's...
Nerve endings?
Nerves.
Huh.
There we have a... ready to cut the fillet, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, sure. Okay, now we're going to take the... fillet, and we're going to remove the rib cage. Do you like my nice gloves?
Yeah, they're really nice. Professional.
I think so. And all you do basically is follow around. Losing a little bit of meat here. Okay.
Nah, that's pretty good.
Pretty good. Here we go, ready? And then you slice under the skin.
Good.
And then you have a perfect fillet right there. There's a nice fillet of fish.
Nice. So you just put it in the oven?
Yep, put it in a frying pan.
Nice. All right. That's good. One more fish and we got a meal.
Okay.
Where's you got one here? I want to show you something here.
I don't want to see it.
Get it out
of here. She's scared.
She's not.
Gary,
get it. Here, let her go. Here, Winnie, let go.
It's
good.
It's got
white
eyes.
Come on,
Gary. Bobby. Bobby got a kick.
There's the crab that was in the fish's stomach. We took the crab out of the stomach. So there it is.
There it is, right there. Hey, it's right there.
Stop.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh, boy. And here we are.
Hi.
So what did we do this morning?
We went fishing. Dad caught two, and one he pulled in just great.
Yeah.
And the other one was 10 inches, and he pulled like a jet ski across the water. It was going. And he got that one, but it was too small, and I thought he should have kept it because there was no DNR patrolling.
Okay.
So, oh, well.
Oh, well. All right. Hasta la vista.
All right. We'll go tomorrow and get some.
All right.
We'll have a fish fry.
All right. Bye. Did you get everything to
That's
get our
That's all for today.
Rebecca?
Hi, Dad.
Becca?
She in the paddle boat?
There she is. Here, Becca!
Wave, Becca!
Here, she's coming to the... Zoom in on her. Come here in the sun. With Winnie. Can you see Winnie?
There's a paddle boat.
Mm-hmm. Do you see Becca? Do you see her?
Yeah. There's Winnie. I can't hold this very steady.
Here, let Dad shoot.
There's Becca and all the people walking on the trails. A lot of people going for a walk. Winnie! There's Winnie right down there. Don't move. There's Becca way across the river. Or what is this? Hidden Lakes. Bye, Bex.
Have fun.
There goes Becca.
What about the key?
What am I going to yell out? Look at her going through the woods. There's Winnie. The last thing I saw is Winnie.
Here comes a little robot.
Let's see if I can see Winnie. There's Becca. There goes Becca right there through the woods. You can see Winnie pulling her.
This is a nice
Oh, there's
seat.
Winnie. It is, isn't it? It's good for looking at stars. Here, we can see Winnie one more time. There goes Becca. All right, there she went through the woods. Where are you at, Boss? There's Bobby.
I am.
How you doing?
I got sun today.
Yeah, you did. Let's see how much sun. Oh, your hair is real blonde. You got been out in the sun. I'll tell you what. All right. This is the boat docks down here.
Yep.
Where all the people walk. There's more boat.
We have to go down and call Grandma.
Where was I? Oh. Yeah, something walked in the path. Shut up. Come on. Oh, here's the water.
We are marching down and over.
Here's the boat docks, or the all the docks we walk on. Come on, don't be smart. The DNR is going to give you a ticket for that.
No, they won't.
Yeah, they will.
You'll just go to jail all the time.
Well, they will. Don't mess with the camera, please. I want to show them the camera. I want to show in the video where we are from the boat dock. Go, run retarded, please. There goes the retarded kid. Watch the poops. Look, somebody wrote on here.
Look at our hammock.
There's Kathy.
Hey, what happened?
Well, Becca is off on the... Say hi.
Hi. What'd you need the camera for?
Hi.
Hi, Boz.
It's me, Kimberly.
What was there?
You look awesome, Boz.
Huh?
Looks pretty relaxing, Bobby.
Very relaxing, except for that baby.
Shut up. Aw, that sounds cute. There's a little baby, huh?
Yeah.
Huh? Hey.
Yep.
There's a little baby. Who just pulled in next to us?
People from Pinckney, the Graybos.
And how did you know the wife?
Just from her picking up Brittany and Jessica, I think.
Mm-hmm.
From school and when I'm working in the office.
Ah, cool. All right, you want to say bye?
Bye.
Me, just Winnie, right we're going to take that and you want to go take that game?
What flavor I got?
Those burglars and
what'd
them.
You get, Dad?
Oh, my God, look at this flavor.
Winnie will bite them for you, Mom.
I got
bite their
save wraps for
those
stuff.
Those burglars are just going to go crazy.
Wow, Dad, you really got save wraps for stuff. This guy followed us all the way from our campground to here. He's been on our windshield. There's Mom's foot. Alright, we'll see ya. We're going way up there to look at a retention pond and hopefully get a good view of this place. Bye. Sing, Dad.
Now we are marching
march
up the highway. We know the way to go. La la la.
There goes Winnie. There's the
power lines.
Yeah.
And the generators.
Here we go. Oh, Winnie.
There goes Winnie. Winnie! Winnie! Whoa! You see where he's going? Yeah, but there's a sidewalk. We'll check that out too.
There's the pier from way up here.
And the sand dunes behind Bobby. The pier?
That's our campground.
Around that bend. Yes, it is.
And the lighthouse is
Bobby,
right behind that.
That lighter part of that dune? Is that our
beach?
Our walk. No, up on the green part. Are you zoomed in?
Yeah.
And then the sign?
Somewhere.
You read it. Read it, Bob. Ludington Pump Station Plant. Reservoir overlook information display. Well, she'll be okay.
Oh, it's okay.
She here, I'll pick her up.
Yeah,
come here, Wayne.
This is too many opens. So.
Mm-hmm.
She just got scared of that, Bob.
Oh.
Whoa.
It is a huge lake. It's all cement inside. My God, look to the right and look to the left. Oh my God. And the gravity that it takes for that to... Wow, they got some erosion over there. What
do you think
they...
there's fish in here?
Oh, I bet there's fish in here.
Yeah?
Early construction moving dirt on the bluff near the powerhouse.
Lake Michigan.
Main shaft connecting each turbine. Is there a human down there? Can you tell how big that is? It took 2,800 contractors. Intake building. You are here. We're over on the left side.
Winnie, it's okay. It's okay.
No, no, Winnie, be fine.
It's okay.
During the day, it releases water down through the turbine.
There's mom down there reading her book.
Right? Oh no, they're pumping water.
Yeah.
Oh, they're dropping it down.
Really?
Yeah.
Over here is where they do all the water energy plant and stuff. There's a truck, and that's how big this thing is. 2 miles wide, 1 mile long. Or no, 2 miles long and 1 mile wide. It's cute. Hi.
Did you get all this from Bobby?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, here's the pipes they're laying down. Oh, he would.
Yeah, get some of this, Bobby.
I did. Oh. I got it all.
Did you?
Where we could freeze it? See the pictures of it? Each turbine is generating electricity lower reservoir level of 1 foot per hour. So 1 foot per hour, Bex.
There's Winnie.
Lake Michigan.
Hi, Winnie.
It's a lot of water.
Hi, Winnie. There goes the Coast Guard.
Say something, Winnie.
Hi, what? Winnie.
Wave, Winnie.
Hi.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Winnie.
Hi, Winn. Aw, what a cute little puppy. Come here.
There she is.
Hi, Winnie. You're just so cute.
Hi, Winnie. Oh, she got the legs. Now it's real blurry.
Like that? Okay, go ahead and get everything out here, Rebecca.
Okay. Rebecca, over there is the intake plant. Right over there. Look. Hey, are you looking?
I'm looking.
Where? Over there.
Oh, I see it.
Why are you talking like me, Rebecca?
Whoa. I see somebody.
It's the moon. Oh, no, it's not. It's Bobby. There's Winnie. Winnie might get up here.
Look what I'm here.
Winnie's walking the plank.
Winnie, you're walking the plank.
Look at
the girl,
Winnie.
Okay. Wow. You're so cute.
Yeah. Have you ever seen anything like this?
Wow.
I can fly. I can fly.
I can fly.
Whoa. Okay, should we go?
Okay.
Make sure you say something for our fish.
Hello, hello, hello.
Bye, Winnie.
Bye.
Walking around. Is it? Yeah.
There's 68 pictures left, Dad. Can you
What's that over there? Oh, that's the train yard and stuff.
Dad?
Great. Come on, quick, here he comes.
Coast Guard's coming!
Did he already go by?
Not yet.
Oh, that was the truck down there.
Nice
just went
one,
by.
Very nice.
Fake.
Sorry!
Just kidding.
We'll walk down.
Here, on it. I got it.
We're not getting any obstructions.
I don't have any obstructions. That's Mommy's car. Mommy is down there. I can't hold still.
Whoa, pretty far off. Oh, we get down there.
Thank you.
Rebecca.
Hi.
Hello. What are you doing down there? There goes Bob's. You keep walking, Becca. There goes Becca. You do? You don't have good shoes on. You have to have good shoes.
Pretty
sure. Oh, you're getting dizzy. Oh.
It's my glasses.
Is it?
Yep.
Are you still in there, Bobby?
Oh, yeah.
What do you... Okay.
I'll wait for me.
All right. Are you pooping? Bobs? Here he comes,
hey.
Mr. America.
It's really nice.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow, it's even got a handle. Oma would like that.
It's huge in there.
It is. It's awesome.
Gee, it's so nice.
Let's go check out that other view, want to?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's do it.
I'll see yours.
Oh, mine's okay.
It's nice too, though.
It's all season port-a-johns.
Yeah, they're really nice. I should call their company and compliment them.
You should.
Yeah.
You see them going? Yeah?
Nice.
Hey, who's going across the road down there? Hey, who is that? Here goes Nico. Oh, there's the power plant.
Ellie doesn't have to do her hair because in the morning it just sticks up.
Which one?
That one. So close to the power
oh,
plant.
She... I get it. Oh, there's those tubes. Here, we can take it through the... Right here. There's those tubes.
Yeah.
There's the top. There's the truck. And there's the tubes right there. One, two, three. The water goes through there. So they must be underground. There's a car to show you the size. They say you could drive a truck through those pipes.
Now people work here?
Yes.
How do
they do that? They keep it maintained, grease the bearings, replace the bearings. It's Uncle Luther does stuff like that. Oh, here it shows a picture of it. Feet deep. Becca was wondering how deep is the water, the retention pond. And then here it comes down. 28 feet across diameter pipes, Bobby. That's huge. Powerhouse. There's generators. And then it goes into Lake Michigan. And there's out above. There you can see. There's the retention pond. There's the plants down there. One, two, three. Cool.
Here, Dad.
That we've seen up there.
Dad.
Huh?
Look.
Wait 1 second. Amazing clay bottom on a liner. Hmm.
Whoa, whoa, Bobby. Look at this. Hey, Bobs. Say howdy-do.
Hi.
Whoa, look at the generators down there. You can hear them. So we were way at the top up there. We were at the very top, only this way. And the water comes down through the pipes. Down there, you can see down, all the way down, and it goes through the generators, and you can see it exiting right there, the water going out into Lake Michigan. Cool. Oh, you can see where it's coming out. See it coming out at the bottom, Bobby? Look at that current. Whoa, that water is absolutely moving out of there. Look at how it swirls around. We should go fishing right down there. See at the base? And the thing is, that water temperature is not hot. Here comes the car. Wave to them, Bobby. They'll beep the horn. Wave. Yeah.
Chicken. Wait, here comes another one.
That's where we came from. Right over here. Now we're going and marching down an open highway. Bodies. See you next year. Look at that.
Yeah?
I can hear it.
But I think that's the wind blowing it in your hair.
No, I can't.
Huh? Can you feel the electricity in your ear?
I can feel it in my hair.
Oh my God.
It's like standing up on end.
Yeah, me too. Usually when it's raining.
Can you feel it, Winnie?
Winnie says, "Give me some fish! Forget these stupid lines!"
Like some french fries with that.
It's like somebody went fishing, got their lines off.
Gary.
Gary. Say hi, guys.
Gary.
Hi.
Say hi, Bobby.
Was that Pat and Judy?
Yeah.
It sure looked like it to me. I know them too. There's the entrance to the power plant. Hello. It's a lady.
Okay, bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Gotta get some fish. Gotta get some fish. Let's go get some fish. You can say, mine. Mine. Where are you going off the road again? Hello, are you driving today?
Driving looking through the camera, which you should not do.
Especially when I have no seatbelt on. Hello?
Oh, you better get your seatbelt on. What rule book did you read? Honey for sale. Are we going to get some?
No.
Everyone calls me honey. To get some. Don't forget to buy a squirrel.
Right.
Here we go. We're out fish.
All of us go in, though. It's not crowded.
I have my bathing suit on. Is that
okay?
Am
I hurt?
No.
Yeah, you're fine. You got money? Some home for Opa. Are we going to do that again, Kat?
Do you guys want the white fish dinners?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chicken and cheese.
White
fish is fine.
What?
A white fish. And then the cream pairing, one of those.
Alright, that's fine. Yeah. All right, you go check. You want keys? Hmm? Let me get that. You don't take long. Hey. Let's see, Bob.
That's some big fish.
Hmm.
That's cool.
Maybe a dog.
Oh?
Maybe it's a cat. Maybe it's a dog.
Howdy do, you got your... Where are we going now, right over to the park?
Yes, hello, hello, green.
One more time, go.
Look at the grease.
Oh, then you know it's good.
Yep.
Hey, Winnie. Hey. I think she gave us a big pour. Sit on this side so you could look. Hey, Bob. What do you think about this place?
Looks good.
We got our picnic at the table. We got our fresh fish.
So cute.
There's a doggy out in the water.
Hi.
Look at the dog swimming in the water.
Oh, oh yeah.
People on the beach.
What?
It's beautiful here.
And look, they have a puppy. Look. See? A poodle.
Aww. Aww, in the shade.
I doubt Winnie would ever sit like that. Here comes Mom. Over here!
Where's Mom? Winnie, stop. Woo! Winnie, hi! Hi, Winnie! Whose is that?
Hi!
This is a video.
Fish.
Here, let me get
fish
a picture.
From Bordeaux.
Where? Let's see. Woo!
Yummy fish. And we have green herring.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, Bob.
That Dad so generously all ate.
No way!
Hey!
Becca's fish? Ooh. Hi, Becca. How are you guys?
Okay, she got it. What?
There's Winnie!
Oh, good. There's the beach.
Hey!
No.
Hey, Becca. Is it nice here?
Gloves, please. Gloves.
She's got them.
Got a shovel.
Oh, okay.
Where's the dog? Oh, there's the dog. The poodle. We got the little poodle. That poodle sleeping.
Won't be for long.
There's the badger coming in very fast.
Faster than fast.
You can imagine, huh?
It's probably in neutral right now, I bet.
Look at how quick it's coming. While you're hit recording.
Look how fast it's going. Jeez. I'm standing still and this thing's flying. Gonna drop anchor. Look at all the people. It's like Titanic up there. Look at it. It's flying. Wow. Really cool. Look at that thing go. There's like houses back there. It's like that movie. The ship's going through all the houses. All right. They already have the back opened up to let all the cars out. There's a huge truck.
Hey Bobby, let's go check it to the stage. Come on, Bex.
Hey Winnie.
Come on, we'll go watch.
Watch? You can't really.
Watch it spin around. Sure we can. We better watch it from this thing.
We're gonna spin around. There's the other two old ships that don't go anymore.
Really amazing, isn't it?
Yeah. I wonder if you'd ever hit anything with that thing. Not on this side.
Yeah, it is. Yes, it is on this side. He's spinning around now. When he drops the anchor, or is the anchor out already?
The anchor's already out.
Oh, he already dropped it.
When do they do that?
I don't know. I didn't hear it. I think I did hear something then.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, he already dropped the anchor.
Well, the people wanted to get off on the back. That's why it's leaning backwards.
Yeah, now it's going backwards. I think you can hear the
what?
Motor, the engines. Now you got a good view. Look at the
how
width.
Fast that thing's turning.
And how wide it is in the front, huh?
Yeah. Compared to the old ones.
Mm-hmm.
That old one. There's the Coast Guard. Call the Coast Guard, Mom. Right?
Mm-hmm. They got Honda engines. U.S. Coast Guard's got Honda engines. Japanese engine. Well, it's not in dock yet. It's still backing up.
Hey.
I do that all the time. How would he do, good neighbor?
There's the badger. There's a truck that just pulled up to it. There's the smoke from the badger. There's Winnie.
Hello, Winnie.
We're going home. Dad got all wet from the sprinkler system. There's the big propeller. Who knows? Maybe it's off a badger. Badger, yeah.
Nobody can hold my paper.
Wonder if that's a good place to go see the person around.
Right when you drive up, I'll just meet you ready.
Okay.
I figured.
about another 10 minutes in here or so, and another 10 or 20 get off, so no hurry. Good night. Yep, that's what I'm doing. It's nice over here.
Look at the smokestack. Oh. That is
something.
Oh, yeah. Cat. Over the door still house.
Okay, sounds good. Oh, yeah. See you in a bit.
Somebody hold mine? I'm not gonna go. I'm David.
Look at this. Brittany, here comes the boat.
Okay, okay, give me mine.
Over
give
this
mine.
Way.
How is this one?
It's in there at a pretty good clip, wasn't
it? There it is. Right
now. She knows where he's going. There.
See that? That was the one that was going just now going out.
When he comes back in here,
it was a year before we came up here. She came with Mark and Adam.
Thank you.
Create a little parking.
Create a little parking. Wow. It really is amazing.
Nice when we come off of them. That would have been nice one too, a blue one.
Here's a fish tank.
So we have some trout, some meat and herring.
Look at the seafood on there.
Gee. Very nice looking. Rebecca! Rebecca! Big motor home. Close to the pilot. Yeah, I see that. Look at that thing. Isn't that cool? This is really a cool place to stand right here, Peter. You see how what he just did? Watch the very tail. Here. Watch it go in and spreads out. In, out. That causes. You can't see that?
Zoom right in on it. How do I shut the
flash off? Look at those sparkles. You missed it. Fireworks.
Oh, you're kidding.
Look, there they go again.
Look at it. Go get it, boss. Look at the fireworks. He's dropping off red, white, and blue. Yeah, I think. I want to stand down there.
Is he going?
Here he goes. My fireworks.
He's leaving right now.
Yeah, they're not. They're shooting off.
You're right. Get that, Bobby. Look in there. Look through here and get a good shot. Zoom right in on that light.
He's taking off there. Ready?
Ooh, look at all the military vehicles. Look, you can't even see them. They are camouflaged pretty well.
They are. I never seen them. Oh, yeah. Okay, stop. All right, guys?
No. I gotta figure out how to shut the...
Here he comes.
Look, guys. Coast Guard's here.
Where? Watch him go up. Watch him go up. He's going to go up. Where is he? Oh, he's shooting up way over there. Yeah, you're right, Bobby. A Coast Guard helicopter.
Stop.
We have a nice breeze, you guys. We're so fortunate.
Back up.
Hi.
Where are we at? Say Selfridge Air Force. Selfridge Air Force Base. And this is the base. There's some barracks there, see? Actually, those aren't barracks. Those are hangars. Hangar 6 over there. Here he comes. Here, I'll get him on video. Go straight up, Bobby. He's gonna come straight back down. Watch. Are you watching him? He'll go as far as he can and then he'll start coming straight back down. Here he comes. Through the smoke. Neat, huh? All these planes? Here, this is what the...
We just told them to do something.
Get out of here and show you how to count the bags. I'm going to use all the...
They're talking to them right there.
They are?
A little bit more difficult. You count it. I can't seem to do it very well.
Oh, yeah, there's his voice. That's him, Bobby.
Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think of Prince V. Rider III and the ORAC XL Cyclone and the 8-point vertical roll? Well, folks, let me tell you, we're out here enjoying the freedoms of America. Let me tell you, freedom is not
look at that
free.
Plane. Oh, my
it's
God.
The countless sacrifice of many. Bobby. There he is. Hi, Bobs.
Hi.
Where are we at? At an air show?
Air show.
Inside a hangar. This is a hangar we're in. There's Mom. Where are we at? Inside an airplane hangar, huh?
Yeah.